You asked so many questions. I need to put the location into Google Maps. It's gonna be a long drive from here, actually.
Come on, David, just give me a hint or two.
That's another question.
Come on, just give me like a hint or two.
Okay, I Airbnb'd us a place the night, since it's gonna be a long drive. So can you be a bit more patient?
Wow.
What?
You actually found something for once.
It's a weird neighborhood, but I guess this is it.
Wait, are you sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's Villa 6 Street 9.
Hello. You must be my guests. Please, come in.
Welcome to my home. This is the living room, dining table, and there's a toilet right over there if you need to use it. Make yourselves feel at home. Now I'll show you the rest of the house.
So, I see you're a photographer?
Yeah, I've seen other portraits, but these shots are pretty interesting.
David. David, is it?
Yeah.
Do you know why I like pictures?
You're a photographer.
Pictures don't lie. They don't deceive. They capture the moment forever. My room is down the hall if you need any help.
Sure.
David! David, wake up!
What?
Something weird happened! Get up! The picture changed! Get up!
Stop shouting.
David, get up!
Stop shouting.
David, come! Come, David.
What?
It changed.
There's nothing wrong with it. It's just a photo.
No,
Rachel, it's just a photo. Relax.
David.
It's just
a photo. It changed. David.
Rachel, calm down. I'm gonna go see what's wrong. Just calm down. Stay here. Just calm down. Stay here. I'm gonna go see what's wrong. Okay? Just stay here. Just stay here.
Yeah, I did, and there was something going on, and I wanted to see if everything's okay.
Oh. You see.
Smile.